I'm not a baby boomer. I'm not your average consumer. I'm a rebel with cause. I'm a walking infraction when it comes to the laws. I don't dress in fashion, but I love with a passion. I've heard Malcolm speak in person. I was present when Jimmy was rehearsing. I still listen to vinyl. In school, yeah, I got an F on my final. I like to walk barefoot through the grass. I still love to smoke hash. I'm from the village in Lower Manhattan, just right next to Staten. I'm not a big fan of the military, but I do understand that they are necessary. I've marched and I've protested. I've been harassed and I've been arrested. The police can't stand me. I've been known to swim naked on the beaches in Miami. My favorite rap group is De La Soul. Living a stress-free life is my number one goal. I'm a black hippie. I'm a black hippie.
Yo, just came from Wendy's to get some grub for me and Dana. Pulled up to the crib. Ah, shit, full moon. Whoops, I gotta kill somebody tonight.
What have I done?
Yum, yummy, I'm about to grub. So this is called the what? The apple?
Apple pecan salad from Wendy's.
Damn, I think I'm at a restaurant. This looks pretty fancy. I'm trying this drink for the first time that Dana suggested, so.
It makes you climb walls.
Here we go. You guys ready for dinner? I heard y'all been cutting up lately.
Are you bad?
Are you bad? Tell you to get up.
Getting dinner. I know, it's so exciting. Alright. So we're gonna be coming at you live and we're using new technology once again. Glasses on my head. I have to get used to taking those off and getting used to looking at the camera naturally. We wanna hear from you. We wanna know what you guys wanna hear from, you know, 2023. We're going into the new year and it's going to be crazy. But we're really wanting to capture what the audience is wanting to hear from us. You know, do you want more lives with interviews? Do you want us to do more movie reviews together and seeing us live doing other activities with more nonprofit and community engagement? We're really wanting to hear from the audience more and what you're expecting from us. So we are going to probably be doing some more lives on a daily basis and even on a weekend basis. and maybe pick it up a notch and do more than just one Sunday. What do you guys think? We're hoping to hear from you soon. Now that I look at it,
it does look like a giraffe's buttocks.
It is a giraffe's buttocks. But I posted this, so these were all, that's what this was. And then it bloomed.
Like,
yes. So I've already posted that, but okay, so if I go to story.
Okay. See how long this lasts?
Like, what if, like, say for instance, when I go.
So go to your photos, like, hit story, and it gives you the option to choose or select photos, right?
Wait, I have to go here to do it.
Okay. Oh, you don't have to do it that way. Go back to the way you were before. So this is playing. See this in the, oh, okay. Go to your stories. See this up here?
Okay.
That's usually what I do.
Oh.
And automatically you can choose a picture. Let's say, oh, Dana, you got new photos on here.
No, I don't. Well, no, I don't.
So let's choose this picture.
Okay.
This is already set up. Now you go here and hit music.
Okay.
And search music, type in anything that you think it would sound good with that song, like Red Rose or Red Red Wine or something that, you know, whatever I think it would go with that song, with that picture.
Ooh. That is a good one, Red Red Wine. That is a song, right?
Mm-hmm. That Jamaican.
Yeah.
And Solomon is keyed up at that. You like that where it starts off at?
Okay.
So then you hit done.
Okay.
So the music's there. You can have the words showing.
Okay.
Or you can keep hitting this. It gives you options. You can have that.
And then just bring that down.
Now after you hit done, you can do it. So hit done. You can move this to anywhere you want to move it to.
Okay.
Let's see if you want to put some words in there. Or do you want the words of the song to play?
Okay.
Hit this again. Hit it once. Shows the words. You can change the colors of the words. Make it look pretty. Hit done. Move it to where you want to put it at, right there, let's say.
Okay.
See, it's 15 seconds long. But if you like that or want to add anything else to it, then you want to go to your stories. So right now, I mean, are you satisfied with that?
Yeah. So like, but what if I want to add more to that?
You can.
Okay.
Just go to, you can add a link. You can add a GIF. You can add anything. You can add a poll. You have all these options. Usually what I do, I go to GIF and I say some pictures of some, oh, like this heart. You can move it over here.
Okay.
You can make it bigger, smaller. You can add anything. Type in what you like.
Okay. And then if we're done with that, and I want to add more to my storyline.
Like words? Like you would actually write in? Go here.
That, or like if I want to add reels to this. Like, okay, I added this picture, but then how do I add, like, do I save it?
You don't save it yet. We said add more. What else do you want to add?
So, like, watch. I'll do. Okay, hold on. We'll do this.
So now it's automatically going to pop up.
Okay, so that will go to my story. So, like, if I go. So, here, I'll show you this other way. If you go here,
mm-hmm.
You can do.
Usually I do my reels from this screen.
So, I'll do here, and then you can select multiple pictures. So, I can go. What do I want to post? Oh my God. My red shoes that I bought.
The theme is red.
Let's see. You can pick multiple pictures. So like, I know how to do. Let's see.
Okay, buddy.
It's because they're the ones locked up in the cage and all the bullshit. Coming at you live. Next podcast. It's Christmas.
Christmas.
Watch out for Santa.
Happy.
And a sleigh.
Bad Santa. Ghetto Santa. See, we go to your house down the chimney and take shit.
Chimney. I have never heard of chimney. What's chimney?
Big lips.
Chimney.
Compton.
Compton.
It's inherited. Mama, is your fault.
What? I did not hear you. I don't even know what's going on right now.
Totally impromptu.
This will be a take two. Coming at you.
Three.
Don't fall down a
chimney.
Santa's gonna give you cold.
We're torturing dogs in the background if you're wondering what's happening.
I told you I was gonna step on your foot again.
Look into the camera, buddy.
You're gonna be famous again. We won't talk about where he was famous before.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah.
Face recognition, maybe we shouldn't say anything. Classic.
Toodles.
Toodles.
We see you guys soon. Hope everybody's having a good year. The ending of a year.
Ending of a year.
And next year, we're going to have a lot more to do. I'm in the middle of filming the sequel to What Have I Done, titled I've Done It Again.
Don't do it again.
a stellar cast. We got some heavy hitters.
And once again, we're live with the lovely dogs. But
I think in the sequel, this werewolf will eat dogs.
Yeah, the dogs might get eaten in the next movie. Toodaloo.
See y'all soon.
Toodles.
And action. When you are doing a podcast with a short girl, this is what happens.